Hi kids, Mo here. Have you ever wondered what the biggest number is? Well, you probably can count to 9, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's good. And you probably know about the number 0, right? We'll put that here. I bet you're smart enough you can even count to 20. Try it. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Hey, you are smart. Can you count all the way to 100? Here's all the numbers from 0 to 100. Pause this video and see if you can count all the way to 100. Keep playing if you think you might need a little help. That's 20, so the next number is 21. You've got this. Here's 30, 31, 32, keep going. 40, you know what to do. 50, halfway there, you can do it. 60, 70, 80, go, go, go. 90, almost there. 100, wow, you did it. So that must be the biggest number, right? Not even close. If you add 1 to 100, we get 101. And you could count all the way to 200 by just adding 1 to each number, like this. So if we just keep adding 1 to each number, will there ever be a biggest number? That's the crazy thing about numbers. There is no biggest one. You can always add 1 to whatever number you can think of. We call this idea infinity. It's the idea that numbers just keep getting bigger, and no matter what, there isn't a biggest number. That's crazy, but it's true. Leave a comment if you want to ask me a question, and subscribe for more videos like this one. I look forward to hearing from you, and until next time, keep wondering.